click again, because I'm really tired and my hands are tired too. I'm sweating. Okay, now let's do the click. Okay, we got this. Sailboat. Okay, so I got this.Pinkish and inside is white. It's getting darker and darker and darker. And now let's start making the sailboat. First, fold it in half. Then unfold it.And then fold it in half again. And then unfold it again. And then it should look like this. And then turn it over. And then book fold it. You know what's a book fold, don't you? It's like that.The rectangle kind of fold. And then unfold it, and then book fold it again. Why is it called book fold? Because this looks like a book. That's right. And then collapse along.The creases so that all the corners meet. If no one knows this, then just follow me. This is how you collapse along the creases so that all the corners meet. You just do this and you're done.And then when you're done with this, just fold inside. If you don't know how to fold inside yet, just watch me. You can open it and do it, or you can just close it and do it.Okay, so I didn't show you this step, but you're supposed to turn it over and then fold inside again. Since we skipped that step, I hope you figured that out. We're going to move on to step 15, is rotate it and then fold one part down like this.And then get it up again, and then just imagine there's a line here, and then you bend there in that line, and then you unfold it. You see the line here? And refold while tucking inside. Tucking inside is you tuck inside this thing.There we go. Try not to make it too big or it'll look weird when you tuck it inside and you flip it over. Okay, just don't worry about that part.If you have that part, which probably everyone has, just tuck it inside this part too. And then you turn it over. You don't really need to turn it over. And then you fold it like that. And then fold the triangle down a little so the sailboat can stand. And now there's the sailboat. And now, I just showed you one, but there's two more. There's a pink one and a blue and purple one. Now this family, this is a nice family. This would be the father. This would be the mother. This would be the sister. This would be the baby. This would be the brother, the little brother, the cute little brother. This sister must be very, very, very poor because my brother is very naughty. Hope this brother only sleeps and not crying and biting and hitting the sister's head or sails with the toy cars that he has, because my brother keeps doing that, and that is very frustrating. Okay, let's put these happy couple along so they can go eat some ice cream.
Big words!
Sailboat. Naughty. Poor. Sweaty.